Hi everyone, I'm Brian Mackey, Product Manager for Endsight, and I'm here to give you an update on the recent features we've released. We were actually going to film this outside for a bit of variety, but this is Scotland and there's a summer drizzle, which is apparently not so good for the video equipment, so here we are. Let me start with the improvement we've put out to the Antivirus Update Check. So now we're able to query the Microsoft Security Center, which automatically detects and reports on installed antivirus products. And what this means is that because the Microsoft Security Center for Windows workstations is always kept up to date with whatever AV product is installed on that machine, it automatically detects the installed solution and will report through our monitoring check to you that the AV is running and up to date and everything is fine and the machine is protected. It means we can start to get away from potentially having to list third-party AV products and then stay up to date when they have a version update, and it can sometimes mean that we have to revisit the check and there can be a delay before we get that back up and running for you. So this should be a much more scalable, faster, more reliable way for monitoring AV solutions on Windows workstations. We have released some updates to make automated tasks run in near real time. So it now means when you select a task from the south pane, hit run task, it will run there and then and report the results, the output of the script, back up to the dashboard much more quickly. Typically 10, 20, 30 seconds or so, depending a bit on how long the script itself takes to run. So a much faster feedback loop so you can confirm, yep, that update, the automation that I just ran indeed worked, or if you need to adjust your scripts, you see that feedback much more quickly compared to previously when it was running on check cycles. A small asterisk there is that we are occasionally seeing it drop that real-time connection, so we'll be investigating that and put some more improvements in, but already a really useful update that makes automated tasks generally run much more quickly. We have improved our integration with Apple Business Manager. We keep investing in our Mac and iOS monitoring and management capabilities, and it is now possible to install OS updates through the integration with Apple Business Manager. This covers both iOS, iPhones, iPads, and macOS workbooks as well. And there are a few options you can select. For example, you can download the OS update but not yet install, or you can download the update and install it straight away, or prompt the end user that there is an update that they can trigger themselves. So a real nice set of functionality around OS updates for macOS and iOS that is now part of our device management for Apple solution. We have made some real nice improvements to the resource center, the help section within Endsight. So now when you click on the little question mark icon top right, you'll see a list of resources that are available to you as part of the service. For example, the automation cookbook scripts, hundreds of ready-made scripts for monitoring checks and automated tasks. So you can now more easily jump over to those and add them to your Endsight account. We have a highlighter when we have new release notes posted on the status blog. So it's easier for you to stay up to date with any future updates that we put out. There are links to self-help videos, training videos, other online resources as part of the Success Center, bootcamps, helping you to get the most of our solution by hearing directly from our experts, from our heads and technical nerds who can provide you all the detail for running automation, scripting, etc. in Endsight. So some real nice improvements. As ever, you can find out more details by going to the status blog where we explain this in more info with screenshots, etc. Of course, you can now spot updates as we post them through that new resource center, and subscribe to the YouTube channel to stay up to date with future release videos as well. Thanks.